sister.
Yeah, hello sister.
How are you doing?
Fine.
What's your name?
My name is Masa.
Masa?
Yeah.
Masa, where do you live and what do you do for a living?
I live Momoto and I'm doing business.
How long have you been into it?
From 2005.
Happy New Year to you.
Yeah, we did the same.
Today on What's the Latest, we are discussing a resolution for 2018, our different resolutions. Mm. What is your resolution for 2018?
2018, we want for team president to go down. I think the president is going to sit down there. We are happy for him to sit down there. I think we will sit down, we will try how the country will be. Because we all think my president will go down, my president will go down, business too. Because when the president go down, who say we'll make profit.
So you want to say happy new year to anybody?
I tell happy new year to my family and my sister.
You say your name again?
My name is Masa.
Thank you so much, Masa. It was nice having you on the program. What's the latest? Have a pleasant day. Hello, brother.
Yes.
How are you doing?
I'm very well.
What is your name?
I'm Oliver Exato.
Oliver.
Yes.
Oliver, happy new year to you.
Same to you.
You are on the program, What's the Latest?
Yes.
And today we are discussing our resolutions.
Yes.
So what is your resolution for 2018?
Thank you very much. My resolution for 2018, I want the country should be together. I want the country to be together. Let's live in peace. And besides that, let me come within myself because I alone am not able to hold it. My resolution is that I want to be what? A free citizen to love one another and cherish to one another and be in peace. Besides, and be in violence. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So this is
that's
my resolution.
Okay, do you want to say Happy New Year because this is the first month?
Yes.
You want to say Happy New Year to anybody?
Yes, I would like to say Happy New Year to my Bilale Moro, Inlofa, Namitino, Bilale treat to my girlfriend, Patricia.
Okay. So thank you so much. It was nice having you on the program. What's the latest?
Thank you.
Do you have a pleasant day?
Thank you very much.
Hello, brother.
Yeah, how are you?
Fine. I'm good. What's your name?
Yeah, my name is Jalo.
Happy New Year to you, Jalo.
Yeah, thank
now
you.
Now we are in 2018, the first month of the year.
Yeah.
And what is your resolution for 2018?
Yes, yes. Thank you very much. I am very, very happy. The Christmas passed good, good.
Okay.
Yes, I am very, very happy for new president. You come here in Liberia, yeah? Everybody happy? Okay. Thank you very much.
So you want to say Happy New Year to anybody, your family members?
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah,
I'm very, very
happy.
Yeah, after New Year's for everybody. Yeah, I'm very, very happy for everybody. Thank you very much.
So what do you do?
Yeah.
You selling you?
Yeah, I sell him, yeah.
Okay. What are you selling?
Yeah, I'm selling the market. What is that here?
Aha.
Thank you
wow,
very much.
That's wonderful.
Yeah.
Well, it's nice having you on the program.
Yeah.
So do have a lovely day.
Yeah, no
have
problem.
A perfect day.
Yeah, no problem. No, thank you very much.
Hello, sister.
Hello, man.
How you doing?
Fine, how are you?
I'm doing good. How's everything?
Praise God for
well,
life.
Well, happy new year to you.
Wish you the same.
What is your name?
My name is Grace Setu.
Grace. Grace, where do you live and what do you do?
I live in Toho community. I'm selling ocean goods.
Wow, businesswoman.
Mm-hmm.
Grace, we are on the program What's the Latest? And today on the program we are discussing the resolution for 2018. What is your resolution for 2018?
My resolution for the 2018, I just want for God to get on our personal heart to change the things in the U.S. way, how team prices up when you go buy one thing, can we see good money from inside. And our labor feeling suffering, let him make way. Sunday selling, they can go to work. Sunday, no resting day for them. So I just pity to him. And I live behind him from 2005 until 2017. I see the end. So I want for him to do something good in our life for the 2018. What can we get inside?
Okay, you want to say Happy New Year to anybody? Special.
I want to say Happy New Year to my incoming president.
Okay.
Yeah.
So thank you so much. It was nice having you on the program What's the Latest. We have a pleasant day.
Okay.
What's up, brother?
Yeah, hi sis.
How you doing?
I'm okay.
Happy New Year to you.
Wish you the same.
What is your name?
My name is Ernest Travis.
Ernest,
yeah.
You are on the program What's the Latest?
Mm-hmm.
And you know we just into 2018. So we want to know what's your resolution for 2018 because that's our topic.
Thank you very much. My resolution for 2018, I want to be committed in paying my tithe and offering to the church. Because according to the book of Malachi chapter 3 verse 10, The Bible says we should pay our tithe and offering to the church in order for God to open the window of heaven and put down his blessing upon our life. In order for my life to transform from one level to another level, I should be committed in 2018 to pay my tithe and offering in order for God to lift me up from one level to another level. Thank you very much.
That's a wonderful resolution. And you want to say Happy New Year to any family members, friends?
Yeah, I want to say Happy New Year to my pastor, Pastor Lamin B. Cooper, and his beautiful wife, Molo Maimu B. Cooper, and also to my brother, Anthony Travis. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. It was nice having you on the program. What's the latest? To have a blessing day.
Thank you.
Hello, brother.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm fine.
What is your name?
My name is Wise Beninga.
Wise.
Yes.
Wise, Happy New Year to you.
Mm-hmm. Happy New Year.
We are in 2018. Mm-hmm. Our topic today on What's the Latest is our resolution. So I want to ask you, what is your resolution for 2018?
Thank you very much. In the first place, I'm so happy to see this wonderful years. A lot of people started the year with all last year, but there are no more around. But for me to see the 2018, I'm so happy. And I'm glad that the new president should do something good for all. I live there, God gain knowledge for him to rule the country, for all to enjoy in the nation.
You want to say Happy New Year to anybody special?
Yes, I want to say Happy New Year to my sister like in Buchanan and also Dohu here. Then Happy New Year.
You say the name again?
Wise Beninga.
Thank you so much, Wise. It was nice having you on the program. What's the latest? To have a pleasant day.
Okay, thank you very much.
How about him?
Yes, good morning.
How are you?
Oh, fine.
What is your name?
I'm Nemo X Brown, a resident of the Kawe, New Jersey, and a petty trader.
Nemo, Happy New Year to you.
I wish you the same.
You are on the program, What's the Latest? And we are discussing our resolution for 2018. What is your resolution for 2018?
Thank you very much. And the resolution of 2018 is to ensure that we have a conducive economic system and that will enable many young people for the living condition to improve. That is, firstly, we have so many challenges, like the issue about the U.S. rate, one, two, our stable food prices up, three, you have the high, in terms of the educational, school fees are very exorbitant, and there are much challenges. So if we have a conducive economic system being put in place by President-elect and George Manuel, we think that it will be fine for us. So our resolution is that one of the best way we think that can enable us, because if you look at the U.S. rate now, the U.S. rate is just float rating. Sometimes you see 128, sometimes you see 126. But I think that if the government will create a situation of balance of trade where our import and export can be at equilibrium, it means that when you have more United States dollars going out and more United States dollars coming in, automatically you have a stable, you have a fixed rate coming from the central bank. Or if the government of Liberia can create the foreign exchange system that is practical last in Ghana, where United States dollars sent to Ghana, people receive the CDs. And if we can receive the Liberian dollars and do away with the United States dollars, it means that we'll have a clear circular flow in our currency. Our currency will be promoted. And when our currency is promoted, automatically, you will notice that business women can get to the store, can go outside and purchase goods for a reasonable price. And then you will see the level of transaction and you see the elevation. And it's quite unfortunate that you will go to get passport and it will demand United States dollars rather than Liberian dollars. And another thing here, people pay huge money for uniform. Children are going to school, pay huge money for uniform. In fact, the Kelly School will tell you, you have to pay 40 United States dollars. So the United States dollar is creating more problem for us. So I think that the resolution for 2018 in my wisdom is to have a conducive economic system that will enable all Liberians to have a good living condition, because that will improve everyone, and I think we will be all plus accepted.
So do you want to say Happy New Year to anybody on your mind?
Yes, I just want to say Happy New Year to my beloved mother and my fiance, and I also want to extend thanks to Liberians by overwhelmingly voting and Senator Weah as our next president.
So said your name again?
I'm Nemo Exba.
Thank you so much, Nemo.
Okay.
So it was nice having you on the program. What's the latest? You have a pleasant day.
Thank you very much.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, my name is Owee. Where's Owee?
Okay, Mr. Owee. Yeah. Now, where do you live?
Hello, do community.
You are on a program, What's the Latest? And today we are discussing our resolution for 2018. What is your resolution for 2018?
Well, I want to sing. I want for this country, I want for Joe Wea to try to help mostly the pension. I worked 25 years to sit here and they retire me. Yeah. But you know, let's say, everything be fine, but we're not as together. Let's see about us. That is more thing. And I vote for him. I get five thousand percent. They committed a crowd town to vote for him. Yeah. Because before Sally was there, I was a job ball for let's say Union Party. But since I know that Union Party time finished, so I vote for Joe to do community. So I want for you to do everything fine. Yeah. Let person get their money. Let government get their salary. Let everybody wait. That's all. And most of the road that pass down there, what do live down there from all the way so? How far would it be built? Yeah. And also our door community road is very bad. So that what I have to say.
Hello. Say Happy New Year to anybody.
Yeah, I say Happy New Year to Mr. President and Madam President. Yeah, two of them. I tell you thank you. That's what I want to say.
Okay, thank you so much. You say your name again?
Mr. G. Wee.
Thank you so much, Mr. Wee.
Yeah.
For pleasant day. It was nice having you on the program. What's the latest?
Yes, sir.
You have a wonderful day.
Yes, sir.
Hello, brother.
Yes.
How are you doing?
All right.
What is your name?
My name is Matthew S. Brooks.
Matthew, happy new year to you.
And you have a return.
Well, we end the year 2018. And this topic, the topic for this program is our resolution. What do we want to achieve? So what is our resolution for 2018?
Me, I want to achieve big things.
What are some of the things you want to achieve?
I want to buy my land, build my house.
Wow, you want to buy a land and build a house?
Yes.
And you see yourself working towards that?
Yes.
And what you want God to do for you?
Yes.
Okay, you want to say Happy New Year to any family members, friends?
Yeah, I want to say Happy New Year to my mother, Mother Brooks.
Okay.
I want to say Happy New Year to my blast, Starboy FC.
Okay. All right. So, I'll say Happy New Year to you again. It was nice having you on the program. What's the latest? Do have a pleasant day.
Yes, thank you.
Hello, sir.
Yes, sir.
How you doing?
I'm fine.
What is your name?
My name is Patrick Saint Wea.
Patrick?
Yes.
Where do you live?
Oh, I live in a district of District 13, which is New Georgia.
And what are we doing here on Runner Street, Patrick? What are you doing?
Oh, I'm a businessman. Yeah.
That's what you do. Yes. Well, you are on the program, What's the Latest? And today we are discussing the resolution for 2018. So what is your resolution for 2018?
My resolution is, you know, I want to see things change.
Okay.
Yeah. I want to see different things going on that Liberia will really enjoy themselves, because after 14 years of war, then we went to 12, it was waste. So we want to see things change. So we want Ambassador Wea to really look at things, because what we are looking for, because I experiencing the US dollars causing a lot of confusion in this country. Yes, because things prices up, school fees. Because right after the New Year season, right now my late daughter, she is training a community school called Teacher Pepe. Yeah, I got three kids in the school. Yeah, I do the pay almost 10,000. It's not the whole tuition, just first semester. Yeah, we do small amount paying. Yeah, so I should pay almost 30 to 32,000. But I just started here. So these are things that if I don't strong, my children will not go to school. So I want the president-elect, Ambassador George Wea, to put it into place for all of us as a citizen to enjoy this suffering nation.
Do you want to say Happy New Year to any family members, friends?
Oh, I want to say Happy New Year to my daughter, my 14-year-old daughter in the United States. They call Noonish Wea. And I want to say Happy New Year to all of my kids here. Cecilia Wea, Aki Wea, Gifted Wea. They are all listening. If they are all listening, I'm daddy saying Happy New Year to them. And I wish my mother, she is in Grand Cru, I wish her many return because she was talking about coming back. So I wish her many return and Happy New Year to you.
And Happy New Year to you also. You say your name?
Patrick Wea.
Thank you so much, Patrick. It's nice having you on the program. What's the latest?
Thank you.
Have a pleasant day.
God be with you.